Argus and his money. Argus is a rich man. He's got a lot of gold. He always puts his gold in a hole in his garden. He usually takes his gold out of the hole and secretly counts it. Then he puts it back. One day, a man sees Argus with his gold. The man takes the gold and runs away quickly. The next day, Argus goes to count his gold, but it isn't there. He starts crying loudly. A man and a woman hear Argus.
What's wrong?
They ask politely.
My gold! My gold!
Cries Argus and points to the empty hole.
Your gold? In that hole? That's not a good place to keep your gold. You can't spend your gold when you keep it in a hole.
Spend my gold?
Argus screams.
I never spend my gold. I always keep it in the hole.
Then the woman throws a big stone in the hole and says,
Well then, you don't really need the gold, Argus. You can sometimes look at this stone and pretend it is gold.
Ha 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 ha.